just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of the moat room. One visionary man stood right where you are now. The city of the streets, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
Let's show just how magical this was. Thank you.
enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring force. That all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
A kiss.